Alright gamers, welcome back, and we are playing Stranded Deep, and I'm not sure why Stranded Deep doesn't have an intro screen, but mine doesn't. Anyways, let's create a new game. We are 0 days survived, our seed will start with a 6, and let's roll. So, just picked this one up on Thanksgiving Steam sale. I think it was like, I don't know, it was in Canadian dollars, it was like 12 or 13 bucks, and always wanted to give this a whirl. It's early access, so there's a... You know, it's not perfect by any stretch of the imagination, but find a serving trolley and make yourself a cocktail. That we should be able to pull off. So, here's the intro. This video is shown on Steam's store page, so there's nothing new and exciting here, but craftables, what? Hold left mouse button to craft a cocktail using the crafting group on the trolley. And cocktail, bam. Hold left mouse tab to open your inventory and select your lighter. 8 items only. Bam. Hold left mouse button to use the lighter on the cocktail. Oh, this is a real cocktail now. Pick up is E. That's all we need to know. And drink left mouse button your cocktail. Good times. All crafting and building combinations in Stranded Deep are constructed with this physical system. Head back to your seat. Hey guys, what is up? You can't see anything out that window. Alright, well let's head back to our seat. What? Oh, that's not okay. That's nothing. Can't pick anything up. Just a mechanic. So I believe we were sitting over here all by ourselves in first class, and whoop, we're in our chair. Yikes. Nicely done. Oh. Oh, we're in control. And we're underwater. Holy cow. Oh, get out of here. Alright. What? Oh, the pilots don't look like they did. Oh, the pilots look like they're just smoked. Okay, let's get out of here. And we're up. So this is our life raft over here. You just walk up to it and get on there like a so. And we're good. And I can't move. Oh. And there you go. There's the intro to Stranded Deep. Now the fun starts. Oh, look at this. Look at this. There's a boat. We're saved. Where's that? Another boat. What? Oh, and okay, hello there. I guess we better. Whoa. Let's pick up our. Really? I'm gonna come back for you later, shark boy. Alright, let's go. I don't think he can attack me while I'm on my boat, right? Please tell me he can't attack me while I'm on my. Oh, this is nice. He clearly wants a piece of me. You know what, buddy? You might get a piece of me. That's the thing. And then you're going to regret it. All right, world's smallest island right here. Whoa, buddy. Okay, so. This shark clearly wants to get a beating. Wow. So can he kill me from... I'm probably not going to... Probably not a good idea to do this, right? Get off the boat. Let's see. We'll go check out that other... Look how crazy he is. Look. Alright, so what do we got? A lighter, which we had in the beginning, a knife. Oh, not a very big one at that. We've got water bottle, 3 servings, and we've got our paddle. And we got room for 4 more things. Okay. Now, these things here are very important. You want to cut this up, you're going to get yourself some rope. First played this game, I thought I was going to be picking up juice. But yeah, and your sticks you're going to want to pick up as well. And this thing right in front of you is a potato plant, so you can find stuff on the island. Come on, pick it up. But as you'll see here, our inventory is already getting full. But those yucca plants, that's important. This right here, lashings, crude lashing, useful for crafting and building. And wow, this is a small island. This is not good. Okay, And this too, you're going to need rocks. So pick up everything you can pick up on the island. And where are we? Are we going to build a house here? This is going to be too small. This island is too small. I think we should just carry a bunch of stuff. What's this? Yucca. There you go. Trying to hide. You can't hide from me. You want as much of that as possible. So 4 lashings. That's great. And these palm trees can be cut down. But at the moment... So, is it playing music? Is the shark still around? Insane shark. Okay, let's check out this boat here. I don't even think that we can get up onto this boat. Can we? Without a ladder or some such? Yeah, we're gonna get... What about ducking down? Crouch? No, I can't get through here. I've tried even underwater. It's iffy at best. Oh, so we could maybe build a foundation here and a ladder, but... What about here? No. That I know of, anyway. So that stinks. Normally, these are under the water, and you can get up in there. Oh, you see the door? You can reach it from here. But we can't get up there. Okay, so what's this over here? It always looks like a treasure chest underwater, but it's not. It's not. Okay, let's take care of some business. First thing you want to do is basically... Because if you hold down F, you look at your watch, you see what time it is, you see what day it is, you click your left mouse button, and here's your health, your food, and your water. Full blast right at the beginning of the game. I'm doing just fine because that shark didn't get a piece of me. Here's some food, crabs and stuff, but we need a spear. So let's go make a spear. Oh, is this more yucca? Oh, fantastic. Actually, let's throw this down here. Q to drop stuff. And what can we make? Anything? Nothing yet. Oh, because we need the lashings. So here you go. Once you have lashings, you can actually start. See the 3 dots where it says stick and then there's 3 dots underneath of it? That means you can make something. So you hold your left mouse button and you can make a crude axe or a crude hammer. Crude axe, pretty important. And then I can't make the hammer because I need 2 sticks and 2 and a lashing, which is right there. Let's see if we can find another rock real quick. Where is it? I see you. Bam. Let's throw it down. You kind of just throw it down in front of you. And crude hammer. Bam. Crude hammer. Crude axe. There you go. Full inventory already. And you know how I love full inventory, so. Let's start with this. Oh, yeah. Let's cut down some. Is there some pine? Some pine. Some... What do you call it? Sometimes there's coconuts up there and you kind of want them. You don't want them falling in the ocean. But this should be okay. Let's see if we can't put a foundation down. Which kind of stinks because... Oh, there is a coconut. Which I can't pick up. Why? Because I've got 1,000 things in my inventory. Okay. So here's the thing what you can do. We're going to cut this up in some sticks. And we don't have to pick them up. Since we're just going to make a foundation. A foundation is 8 sticks, and each trunk here turns into, eventually, 4 sticks. So 2 trunks will get us a foundation. We can just leave them right here and make it right in front of us. Now that we have the hammer. So, yeah, pick this up. I gave it a bit of a whirl in single, you know, just all alone, whatever, to just learn a few things, how to play. I learned the basics. Anybody who really knows how to play this is going to be frustrated with me because I only know the basics. I mean, real basics. As to how to build a couple of things and cook some food and this and that, but we'll see how far we get. Okay, so... Oh, are these not close enough to each other? Here we go. What? What? Don't we have 8? Let's try something here. What? Go. Oh, this one too. Let's throw them all down together like this. I don't know why I couldn't build it right there, but let's try our hammer now. Where is it? No. 6. Foundation. Bam. So look at this. The foundation can go pretty high. Can I? Oh, I can. should... If we... How high can we make this? Not that high. So I can go that high. Bam. And let's see. There we go. Up you go. There we go. Look at us. Look at us like a beast. We know exactly what we're doing. That's not it. That's not it. That's, well, whatever. Okay, so here's a console. You hold your left mouse button. It opens up, and we've got what? We got Boo Diddly in here. We got a cabinet. Whoa, which gives us a morphine, whatever that does. It's my first. Oh, we want that. Come on, bucket. Oh, full. Oh, that's not good. You know what? Let's just toss that there. Get this bucket and flashlight. Torch is now permanently equipped. Press R to use. Bam. And this console opens too? You know what? We should probably just... Can we drag this out? No. Sometimes you can drag it out with your left mouse button. Like this. Or... Why is that not working? Oh, here we go. Let's see. We drag this water bottle in there. Because we're full. I'm just going to go dump this stuff. So there should be also something on my... There should be something also up there. Usually there's a box. Yeah, sometimes it's got good stuff. And, oh, here's more potato plants. Nice. And more yucca. What? There's a yucca right here. We didn't see it. Okay, so... Throw that there. Throw that there. This is the part that makes me nervous. Throwing stuff out in the wild. Because it can get windy and stuff. And let's just put this back where it was before. Okay, now we've got room for loot. Go from that to that to that. And we should be able to pick up... Look at that. Look at it jittering. Take that. Okay, and this is all looted out. And there should be something on the roof. And getting on the roof is tricky, but it can be done by this ladder. But it's awkward, to say the least. You just kind of got to jump up the ladder. Well, like, here we go. Come on now. I'm stuck on this piece of wood, which is unbreakable if I... Yeah. Come on, don't get stuck on some stinking wood. There. Oh, this guy. We might not be able to get up there. Let's try something here. Yeah, you see, we can see it from here. You don't really can get up the ladder, but it's not letting me. Look. Yeah, I'm not jumping. Strange how you can't climb it, too. As far as I know. Like, look, I'm not sure. Alright, be like that. We will try... Let's try the railing trick thing here. Like this. Oh, almost. Almost. In fact... Come on, man. Play the Spider-Man theme or something for me. Do something. Okay, we're good. Here we go. Oh, you know what? Maybe we can just see it from here. No, I need my bare hands, right? Bam! Cloth. That was the first time I got cloth in this game. Okay. Oh, fantastic. And usually there's only one thing in it. Don't die. Okay. Cloth, maybe. I hope that's not just for bandages. Okay, and this thing, fuel tank. That is, if you look at it, this is like for engine parts, which you need, and you gotta kind of, here, craftable. Number 2 of 4 parts to an engine. So, yeah, I don't need that right away. I'm thinking maybe what I'll do, this is a good place to hide out. If I put a few more foundations down, but we would need a lot more trees. A lot more trees. So, yeah. This is, like, I guess considered the beginner island, and I don't... Like, the beginner island is not really the best place to set up a base. Oh, that is awesome. Per se. I mean, there's so many better islands out there, but it's kind of random gen anyways, right? So, I mean, you don't know what you're going to get as soon as you hit the ocean, but this is just day one. Look at this. Look at this. Come on, man. All right, let's start with this one, see what we get. Please don't lose my resources. Also, you gotta be very careful about moving around the life raft. If you're moving it around with your right mouse button, boy, you can get yourself in a lot of glitchy situations. So I won't be doing that because every time I move that thing around, I hit something and I go flying in the air and break my leg. So okay, let's take that. Let's also do this. Do I have enough to carry that? Yes, I sure do. So yeah, you gotta kind of whack away at the wood here for quite a while. I think it's like 10 hits just to break the trunk off, and then it's another 10 hits to get your sticks. And let's do another foundation with the hammer. Bam. Now, should be able to lock them on here like that. Sweet. Actually, that's not gonna be bad. That's not gonna be pretty good. Oh, there he is. You know what? I got his number. Hold on a second. Do we have... This is the other thing you got to do to make a proper weapon. Do we not have rocks? What do we do with our rocks? We got potatoes galore. That's one of the things I'm not... Well, it's not that I'm not sure about, but the cooking is weird a bit. I'll show you in a second. I'll make a spear and stick that shark. We're having shark meat for supper tonight. Just gonna make another... Well, not another, but I'm gonna make some sticks for... And here's another thing that takes a little... It's not completely obvious, is... You have to be on the foundation to make stuff for the foundation. There's something kind of strange with that, but I took me a while to learn this, but... Say you throw down your sticks right here, and then you pull out your hammer. Now you can make what's called supports. And supports are awesome. It's just basically... What? Okay. It's basically just sticks up in the air. Is that actually where my foundation is? Oh, interesting. So we need, what, two more sticks? Which we had somewhere, no? Huh. What is it, five? No, four? Yeah. Just hack this up real quick. So some things I don't know, like for what that bucket's for. I have no idea how to use that bucket. I know that my water bottle said something about... Where's my water bottle now? Did I put some stuff... Wait a second. Oh, I have it on me. I know my water bottle says something about that. Look, it says a plastic water bottle can be filled up from a bucket to store fresh water more conveniently. So I'm not sure how that works. We'll figure it out. So we got to get up onto our foundation here, pull out our hammer. Oh, pull out our... Actually, let's pull out those. One, two, three. And hammer was what now? Five? No, three. Here we go, three. Build the rest of our supports. I'm imagining that's a support area right there. I don't think we can put supports on the boat, right? No, so that's got to be the corner of my foundation. Okay, no problem. So let's, yeah, we just drop that like that. Because you see, if you drop it here, you pull out your hammer, you can't do anything with it. So you kind of got to put it on your foundation for your, you know, to be able to build something. So that's a thing that you got to kind of pay attention to. Now it's getting dark. I did get myself a flashlight because I'm awesome like that. And you know what? Let's toss that in there. And let's hold on to the rest of this stuff. We've got a bunch of sticks. We've got some potatoes. We don't have near enough coconuts. And what? Did it say log just now? Oh, I thought it did. Well, that's weird. So, what? Oh, we have more. Oh, and here's a green coconut. Fantastic. And a yucca plant. So let's do this. Yeah. Lashings. Those are so important. So now it's pitch dark. Let's just toss these like that. Now, the coconuts. See, everything has to be kind of done in the real world. So you smack the coconut a bit. Take off the green. And now you got a regular coconut. It still doesn't do anything. But you smack it one time, and you can, it's drinkable. So there's your water. So see, if I needed water, which I can't see my watch, I need a little bit of water. So I'll show you. I pick it up, you select it, and you drink. See? Now you can only drink once. And then you drop it again. And you pick up your axe, come like this, And you point at it, and you go like this. And then you get... Well, you know what to do with this, right? Now you open it up, and... You chow down like a beast. And it really doesn't do a whole lot. Like, see, my thirst went back up. Everything's good, but my hunger barely moves. You eat that coconut, it barely moves. So you kind of need baked potatoes, and even those. So what? So yeah, what does a bucket do? Let's see. Maybe we actually have to throw it in the water. So let's just try that. Bucket of seawater. Oh, fantastic. But now, let's see something here. How am I going to get up here like of this and like of that? Now, bucket of seawater doesn't spill out. Okay, good. I'm not sure. I guess I got to boil it, right? So that's another thing. I kind of need enough. I didn't make a campfire, but campfire is really just for cooking. Is that a coconut? That's a green coconut. And here's another green coconut. Oh, we haven't been seeing this stuff. We weren't paying any attention. We were cutting down those trees. The trees will drop like one or two coconuts, but you can actually look up and see if it how many it has. But they fall down, and, you know, if you're not paying attention, like I was, you don't see it. Okay, throw that all down there. A couple of rocks. Now, here's the thing with the rocks. They're just regular rocks until you whack them. See how it goes orange? That means you can do something with it. And that's what you can do. Rock shards. Don't lose the rock shards. So here's the thing. I'm going to toss down my sticks. And... No. No. Rock shard. Hold on a sec. You there. Okay, now he's doing something. Crude axe, crude knife. Oh, I don't want a knife. I want a spear. What is it I'm missing for the spear? Is it the hammer that does the spear? No. Is it that I need two of these? Oh, I think I need two sticks. Hold on a sec. I think it's the stick that's the problem, right? It's crude spear. That's it. So it's two sticks, one lashing, one rock shard. Bam! Now, pick that sucker up. And they were going to go kill some sharks and stuff. And you know what? What? Potato? What? Is that just like delaying from me looking over here? Or? Oh, yeah, it probably is. Okay. So let's go see here. Where do we see those crabs? Right here. So you go bam like that. And you got yourself some crabs, which you can cook. Oh, yeah, you left click to take it off of there. And you can cook them, but I tend to just throw them on the ground. As he did. And he did. Actually, we got a bunch of sticks here. Let's just... Yeah, we don't need that. Number 5 will be our spear. That's one thing I don't like. If I take... You know, if I drop something, this moves up. So it doesn't stay at number 5. Next thing you know, it's number 4. I don't like that. I want it to stay in the inventory slot where I leave it. Bam! He gets owned. So this is what we're going to do to... In fact... Oh, yeah, our spear. You see it has 100% durability. So, yeah, it doesn't last forever. You have to keep making them, and here's a thing that you'll be really happy to know. There is not an unlimited amount of rocks. As soon as you're out of rocks and rock shards, you gotta go to another island and find more. So, that's a thing in this. Yeah. I don't see any shark fins. I only see two crabs here, but there was another place where there was tons of crabs, right? And I'm thinking we should probably... catch as many crabs as we can. If you eat the crabs raw, look at that, it's so weird. Come here, you. As soon as it's day, we will head out and see if there's any other sunken ships or whatever, because I think there was one out there, but oh, you see where the bubbles are in the water? I don't know if you can see that. You probably can't. There's bubbles here and here, and that means there's something under the water there, but we'll have to kill that shark first. So that'll probably be in the next episode. Actually, was there a potato plant here? Because we won't have time for it in this episode. It's going to be dark until, well, it's going to be dark till morning, eh? Yeah, so that's how to do the basics in this game. That's Oops. And if you hit number one, instead of Q, as Q is to throw things on the ground, you're, so here's all my loot. Day one, a couple of crabs. That's not too bad. I think we get another, some more crabs. Where were they? I have a whole island. Something's glistening in the water over there. Oh, I can't wait to go check that out. And I will go check it out, but not right now. Not in the dark. It's just not a good idea. Oh, this is another yucca plant, isn't it? Oh, I did that one already, I guess. You can also cut down trees with this knife. I learned that the hard way. But you probably don't want to do that. So, here. Here's a rock. You want rocks. Rocks are a finite amount. So there's a good number of trees here. Y'all, you see there's the coconuts. I think you can actually, yeah. Bam! Catch it right in the air like a champ. Well, not that one. All right. Jump up there and get them. I'm a pretty good jumper, as you can see. Bam! Catch it right in the air. Look at that. Sweet. And here's a whole bunch more. Oh! Oh, that one didn't come. That wasn't fair. So I think you can hold four. There we go. And bam! Catch that one midair. So yeah, that's not pretty good. So I don't know if they keep growing them though. Actually, that would be interesting. If I don't cut down these palm trees, will they keep growing coconut? That I don't know. This guy's got some too. Looks like, oh, I don't think I can jump that high. No. That's a really tall tree. And those coconuts are going to go flying into the ocean. So, anyway. We'll do that next episode too. You can only do so much in a half an hour, guys. Look how beautiful this is, though. Is that crazy or what? So, I've already gone around the island. This little island is tiny. Oh, man. It's the smallest starter island I've ever been on. So, it's kind of like, this is rough. This is going to be rough. I'm not going to lie to you. This is rough. We're going to have to go find another island pretty quick. So, I'm going to probably take, like, rocks with me or, I don't know. We'll see. Because, basically, if I can get to an island that's surrounded by, because this one, yeah, one, sometimes you get to an island and it's surrounded by other islands that aren't really that far away. And that's where you want to build because you'll have enough stuff, you know. But this island, the starter island, is usually pretty far away from stuff just because they want you to go explore. I think that's what they're doing to you. But it gives you everything you need to get started. It really does. So look at all the coconuts we have here. We should probably keep our coconuts maybe over here instead. Please don't go into the ocean. Alright, so our mound of coconuts. Look at that. Mound of coconuts. Sweet. Also, actually that reminds me. Can we even... Look at my sticks. Nice. Where is this? Oh, man. This is inside the boat now. I'm not going to be able to get that. That's going to be all awkward and stuff. But you can actually take out these palms here. When it says log, it means palm branches. But and here you go. I think we need these to build walls. I'm not entirely sure, but I think that's what it was. Walls and palm. Up you go, buddy. Up you go. Let's take that. So let's put that there and some sticks. It's only three. It's not going to be enough. So we'll throw our sticks down here in preparation for tomorrow. Support. Yeah, that's all I can do. All right. So we'll worry about that later. But anyways, guys, there's day one of Stranded. As the morning starts, of Stranded Deep. As morning starts, I am ready to go adventuring, but I'll have to call it a day right there. So anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the first episode of Stranded Deep, here we are. We're off to a not roaring start, but not too bad. We're well geared up here, and we are going to take this bad boy out, see if we can get some shark meat in episode 2. So thank you so much for watching, guys, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye.